Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we will be showing how to make a laptop just like this. Fairly simple. So all you're gonna need is an armor stand, chainmail helmet, a lever, a piston, a black banner, and white stained glass. And if I were you, I would try to find like a desk like this. So yeah, let me go find a nice spot to start building. Now this is the world that I was recording on yesterday, that we play on. So if you saw yesterday's video, I built this bridge with Tyler. So sorry, it's blurry again. But so for video, hold on, it's all blurry. Whatever. I'm just gonna make a quick little desk setup. Okay, let me find a flat land. I'll be right back. Okay, so what you wanna do is so go down two blocks, boom, chainmail helmet, simple, and then you're gonna want to, you're gonna want a piston, so, boom, is that, this, I think it's good enough, no, so, like, boom, like so, and boom. This level, boom. We have the keyboard all set up. And then you're also gonna want, the next you're gonna wanna, boom. Place that. Not how it's supposed to go, like, boom. And then, boom. Done. So yeah, hopefully this was helpful. Actually, you know what? I'm also gonna show you how to make a pretty okay little desk. I mean, chair. So, there's a spruce door, and then, where is it? Then you're gonna take a rail and a minecart, and it's very easy. Just boom, 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 boom. And this is for Bedrock, so it works in Java too. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. This is the new channel skin that I'm wearing, by the way. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Hopefully this was helpful. I'll see you guys in the next one.